Can you brew green tea with ice cubes? This is called koridashi, and it's actually a great way to extract some of the smoother and sweeter flavors of a Japanese green tea. The more bitter components of the tea are extracted at higher temperatures, so when you use cooler water, you end up with a smoother and sweeter tea. For koridashi or ice brewing, you can just put the ice cubes into the top of the teapot and brew the tea with the extremely cold, melted ice water as the ice cubes melt.